just loops it right over that left hand of the blocker.
Great joust at the net. Controlled by Phil, and he's going to make you pay for it after that. Saw that ball went back and forth a few times. If we get a look at the net cam on the replay, that was pretty incredible. There's the push back and forth. The ball hits the top of the net, neither player. So the play goes on, and then Phil really puts this down with a little bit of aggression.
I like how he attacked the dropper.